Namaste, I'm Sayli Mulay. I'm teaching yogasana since last 4 years and today I'm going to demonstrate Chair Suryanamaskar. Chair Suryanamaskar are beneficial to senior citizens, those who are suffering from knee problem or shoulder problem, those who cannot perform regular Suryanamaskar. They are beneficial for diabetic patients as well. So let's begin our demonstration. Join both palms together, roll back your shoulders, make sure you are not arching at your lower back. We will chant mantra first. Om Ram Mitraya Namaha. Open your eyes, inhale and raise both your hands up, bend backward. Exhale, make sure both feet are on the ground. Both palms beside your feet. Inhale, come up. Bend your left leg, hold it with your hands and inhale and bend backward as much as possible. Exhale your forehead to your knee. Make sure while doing all this, you are keeping your ankle in flexion. Take your feet towards you. We will perform it with right leg. Inhale, go back. Exhale, bend forward. Relax. Now inhale and raise both your hands in shoulder line. Try to keep maximum distance and spread your legs. Now we will do twisting pose. Exhale and twist to the maximum. Try to keep your right palm next to left foot and twist yourself to the maximum. Try to look up. Inhale, come up. We will repeat the pose from left side. Exhale. Inhale, come up. Now join both your feet together. Raise both your hands up and while exhaling, bend forward again. Inhale, bend backward. Exhale and come back to the first pose. These are our Chair Suryanamaskar. Before ending this session, I would like to give you 2 tips. Make sure you are using proper chair where the movement is free. And secondly, if your feet are not reaching properly on the ground, then you can use roll of a mat or something hard on which you can keep your feet. Thank you so much. Namaste.